The Salvation Army's Red Kettle Ring-Off runs from 6:30 this morning to 6:30 p.m. today as the city of South Bend takes on Mishawaka to see who can raise the most donations to help families across St. Joseph County. And News Center 16's Karina Flores, I can hear the bells ringing. She's live in South Bend now, the city that seems to be the underdog in this competition. Karina?
Yeah, that's right. For the last 4 years, Mishawaka has won 3 out of 4 times. So we're here now at Peg's Restaurant in South Bend, which is the first location where people can donate at this Red Kettle from 6:30 to 7:30. And I'm going to come over here, if you'll follow me over, to Mayor Pete Buttigieg, who's out here ringing the bells. Mayor, if I could talk to you for just a moment. Morning. South Bend, we were just talking about, South Bend has kind of been the underdog in this competition, winning 1 out of the last 4 years. Can you talk a little bit about this year and what your hope is for the competition?
I think we're poised for a comeback. I'm looking for that traveling trophy to come back to where it belongs in South Bend, but of course it's all for good cause, so we've got our bragging rights on the line, but the most important thing is, you know, showing what a generous community this is, and that's the whole area, South Bend, Mishawaka. Everybody around here knows the importance of the holidays, the importance of looking after the needy, and that's what today's all about.
Exactly, and we did talk about how, you know, regardless of who's won in the past, how have you seen the support come out on this day?
Yeah, I think what you see is people dig into their pockets, sometimes people who don't even have a lot to give, but they come through because they know there's always somebody who's most in need. And Giving Tuesday is, I think, a great opportunity for us to remind ourselves and each other as we get ready for the holidays and count our blessings and think about how lucky we are to have our family and our homes, that there are a lot of people in tough shape right now, and we got to help them out.
Yeah, well, thank you so much, Mayor Pete Buttigieg. Just wish you the best of luck this year. And of course, all competitiveness set aside, like we were saying, it's all for a good cause. It's going to help local families throughout St. Joe County. And so head out to your local area. If you're in South Bend, come out to Peg's Restaurant. Or if you're in Mishawaka, go to Panera Bread all day, 6:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. you can give. And if you can't go out to one of the Red Kettle locations, you can either text South Bend or Mishawaka to 91999, or you can even go online to the Croc Center's website and you can find a way to give there.
Clever idea. They're really doing everything they can to bring out people and make it easy to give on this Giving Tuesday. Great job. Thanks so much, Karina. Karina Flores reporting live from South Bend. Thank you.